Okay, to start with, let us open Delphi and we will create our new application. You might notice that font of this menu and these structures is much bigger than what you see on your screen. And it is because I have manually edited it into Windows registry. And you can see my previous video, how do I increase font size in Delphi IDE. And in that video, I described it in detail how you can also change this font. So if you want, you can see that video. Let us move on. We will go to File, New. Now, there are basically two types of application. There are many other options here, but first is Windows VCL application. Second is a multi-device application. Now, because we are going to use 3D animation and all 3D stuff, it is only available in FireMonkey multi-device application. So even if you are going to use it only on Windows, you still have to select this multi-device application. So let us click it. And you see there are many types of applications available from blank. And we will go to all the way at bottom. And here we see 3D application. The 3D application template is a jumping off point for creating a 3D multi-device application based on a 3D form. So basic thing is it contains 3D form. Our regular forms are 2D forms which do not contain the concept of depth, Z-axis. But in 3D form, we have this Z-axis and we can not only place components around this Z-axis, but we can do all kinds of animation in a 3D space. So let us select 3D application, click OK. And Delphi will create our blank application for us. Now, first of all, what we do, we go and save this application. To save, go to File, Save All. We want to save all files in this project. So we will click Save All. And it will go to DelphiTube. Now go to Projects. And in that project, first it is our form. Let's say it unit main. It's our main form. And let us add FRM so that it is obvious it belongs to form. Save it. And then it will ask our project name. Project name will also be our executable file name. And as you know, it cannot contain spaces, it cannot start with digits, and there are some other limitations. So let us name it Solar System in Delphi. Save, and here it is. Now let us run it. It is running. This application is running without any extravaganza feature. It's just a simple form running. Let's close it. Now we want to make its screen maximize and also name it form to something else and also change its caption. So first of all, name this form to, as we have already done in this file name, that is, name it frmMain. And what about its caption? Let's have it Solar System in Delphi. And because it is no code solution, we won't be writing any code. So let us name it no code solar system in Delphi. Let us also add FireMonkey because it is based on FireMonkey framework. Let us press OK. n. And we want this form to be maximized when this application starts. So we go down, and on this menu we see Windows, and before that let us change default layout to recording VCL. It's not VCL application, but this is my name for this, so that we have a bigger object inspector. Okay, so we have selected form, we go to down and Windows state, WS maximized. So when this will start now, it will start maximized. Let us save all, let us run it again. So far so good. We have no code solar system in Delphi FireMonkey and it's maximized. Let us move to next step. Thanks for watching. This video is part of a multi-video project. Our target is to create a 3D solar system in Delphi FireMonkey without writing a single line of code. Please watch my other videos in the playlist to learn more about the whole project. If you have an exciting product idea or software project we may work together, please write me at thekasimshahzad@gmail.com. Thanks and have a wonderful time. Goodbye.